You have each other, and it's my prayer that you would keep Christ at the center of your relationship and your marriage. Christ is the final strand that adds the strength to your home. He is your true hope and joy to fulfill any promise that you are making today. So I encourage you that you would look at